before, sometimes you could see some lessons being boring, you know, sometimes you don't understand the concept.
Previously, we used to read, maybe listen to the teacher in the class, but now we can be able to visualize the things which we are being taught. We can be able to log in somewhere, get some data, get to see and internalize the things which we are being explained to by our teachers.
This infrastructure will go a long way to ensure that our teachers enjoy teaching, our students enjoy learning, and learning is not a burden in class.
As the students interact with it, it will also assist the teachers to be able to bring to the students a concept that they are all well versed to.
The idea was to make students understand easily and also make students remember some of the concepts they are being taught by the teachers. I did the first project proposal with the ICT committee, and I remember when I did my first presentation, people could not understand what is this digital classroom, but I was able to convince the foundation committee. Right now we already done the five classrooms, but our idea is to digitize every class and then to make a student improve on their grades and also think outside the box.
It has been a very exciting moment for me because I have seen a very new key thing in terms of teaching and maybe transforming the lives of students in high schools and such.
The entire project costed 1.4 million. The foundation gave us 900,000. I was able to raise the remaining 500,000 through the school alumni.
We are so grateful to Safaricom Foundation and the alumni.